Duke Energy has plans to clear vegetation and overgrowth using a helicopter tree trimming crew. That will be happening from Bedford to Mitchell, from Brazil to Greencastle, and from West Terre Haute to Rosedale. The work is expected to begin on or around Tuesday, September 7th. Rick Berger with Duke Energy says the project is expected to take around 10 days to complete.